Hi, this is the Asus Wi-Fi Extender RPN12. You will find basic installation information here. http://repeater.asus.com. Wireless network name is Asus RPN12. This is the current Wi-Fi router. And this is a device to extend Wi-Fi network. Specific installation steps are as follows. Find the default network name of your RPN12 and connect. Asus_RPN12. Connected. This is the IP address of Asus Wi-Fi extender. On a web browser, enter http://repeater.asus.com to access Asus. Is searching for Wi-Fi networks around. Select the Wi-Fi network you want to connect to. Enter the password of that Wi-Fi network. When done, tap Connect. Your RPN12's wireless network name changes to your existing Wi-Fi network name. Ending with _RPT and shares your router/app's wireless password. You can either take use default setting or enter the wireless name and password for your extended network. When done, click Next. Wi-Fi's LED turns green. This is the name and password of the extended network after setup is complete. Connect your wireless devices to the new extender network. Place your RPN12 between your router, app and wireless device to get the best extender performance. Place your RPN12 in a location where you can get green Wi-Fi LED. For the best Wi-Fi extender performance, place your RPN12 in an ideal location. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.